Our esports program is almost like a club. When we first started, I didn't know a whole lot about esports. I was a noob, as they say in the gamer world. Without the Verizon Innovative Learning Esports League, I wouldn't have even known where to begin.
You get to grow friendships with people you wouldn't usually hang out with.
Being a part of the team makes you feel like you have a community.
Some days we'll focus on our skills, sometimes we'll focus on our communication, and then other days it's really competitive.
I would call Rocket League the most fun you could ever have playing car soccer. What I learned in collegiate baseball was teamwork. We use this every day in our league. The students are showing that they can excel as a team and lose as a team and still have a positive morale.
I'm very competitive, so I'm like, I have to win, I have to do this.
Being part of the esports team does get the kids more involved and excited about technology. Verizon Innovative Learning gave me the support to set it up, the tournaments, how to run an esports team, and hooked us up with other middle schools around the country.
I've seen my students that may not play on any other team outside of school. They go to these esports teams and they are able to communicate better in the classroom.
When I'm deep into an esports game, my hands are sweaty, my heart's pounding, it's intense.
To get them into school in an environment where we can increase their confidence and get them really to connect to each other, I think is the best benefit of having an esports program. And it really is something that I think every school should have. Yeah!